Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
The game today, Liverpool against Carlisle United. Undergoing a real period of renovation now, Anfield, the building from the back of the main stand over the top to create a shell that will become a proper structure. It'll be interesting to see whether in doing this it retains the integral feel of Liverpool Football Club.
Well, that's something that I'd be conscious of trying to maintain, wouldn't it? But it reeks with history, this place, so many marvellous teams, and holds a special place in my heart, Anfield 89 and all that.
This is the Liverpool side. Martin Skrtel starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. James Milner starts alongside Joe Allen. In the middle of the park, Adam Lallana plays up with Danny Ings. This is how the visitors shape up.
Well, he wanted to play two forwards, and the way he can get two forwards in without being too open, I guess, is to have the three at the back and the five across midfield.
Yeah, and he has got a couple of wing-backs who have got loads of energy, both good crossers of the ball to try and give good service to those two strikers.
It's still amazing. Liverpool, who dominated the English game and indeed the European game to a large extent in the 70s and 80s, haven't been champions of England since 1990, Alan.
No, quite incredible. Just goes to show you can never take success for granted. And they're striving, doing their best to get back to the top table.
To him again.
Shots on here. Goal! Off the post and in!
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Different angle on it here. Joyce, Miller, and Kennedy. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Luke Joyce. Good forward play from them. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. There's another good chance here to look back at Lallana's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, he's hit it with his laces. It's gone down the middle, and it was enough to beat the keeper.
Sweeney. Kennedy.
Liverpool take over possession again. Supporting. Shot on! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. He could cross it from here. It's Miller. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Lovren. Oh, in goes the cross. Lallana! Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
One for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Joyce. Roberto Firmino. Chan. Nathaniel Clyne. Gürtel. Corner here for Liverpool. Safely away. Emre Can. James Milner. There's the ball in. Firmino! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's a corner now for Liverpool. And that's a very good save following the corner. Lovren. Joe Allen. Sweeney. Kennedy. Asamoah. Chance to attack, trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's won possession. Roberto Firmino. James Milner. Ex-
excellent passing, great interplay.
Goes for goal with the header.
Into the goalkeeper's hands. And not really challenged the keeper then. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Joyce. Luke Joyce. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Adam Lallana.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
And the cross coming in. Kennedy.
Chan.
Roberto Firmino. Little piece of interplay between the two. Allen. Sweeney. And that tackle right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line. Kennedy.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
And Kennedy. Miller. Kennedy. Asamoah. Joyce.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle.
Sweeney. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Kennedy.
Could score!
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
Well, look at that for a goal. First-time finish, takes a lot of technique.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So away we go at one all. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Kennedy.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Nathaniel Klein. Skirtle. Roberto Firmino. All the pointers for a win today go to Liverpool. Nathaniel Klein. Sweeney. Joyce. Joyce. Roberto Firmino. Nathaniel Klein. Chan. Joe Allen.
He's got his shot off now.
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Luke Joyce. Miller. Asamoah. It's looking good, this move. Terrific tackle. Adam Lallana. Milner. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Allen. Nathaniel Klein. Roberto Firmino.
He's got support here.
James Milner.
Shots on!
Very good stop here. Lallana! And it's in for the goal.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And Liverpool are in front in this game, and there's no surprise in that. We've had 8 shots, 6 on target for Liverpool.
Well, yes, Martin, they've certainly had their shooting boots on today.
Miller. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. Block there. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Roberto Firmino. They stop the ball coming in. Kennedy. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. It's Miller. Sweeney. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Roberto Firmino.
Shot on!
Easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Joe Allen. Roberto Firmino. Joe Allen. Emre Can.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Again.
Shots on here.
Goal! Off the post and in!
Supporting player along.
Shots on! He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. Ball in. Firmino! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Kennedy. The score! The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. He's got his shot off now. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. The shot's on! Very good stop here. Lallana! And it's in for the goal.
Got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Lovren. Milner. Nathaniel Clyne. Lovren. Chan. Nathaniel Clyne. Emre Can. Adam Lallana. Milner. Joyce, it's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Quite caused the problems that it looked as though it would, that cross, and now the defending team can play their way out of trouble. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on.
Luke Joyce. Sweeney. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And Kennedy. Sweeney. And into the goalkeeper's midriff. And headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball.
Coutinho.
Adam Lallana. And here's the shot. Wonderful finish.
Off to Milner, and he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Different angle on it here.
Won the scoreline as we
goal
restart the game.
In the 56th minute, number 7, James Milner.
Kennedy. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Milner. I mean, clearly offside, it's an easy decision.
Yeah, and it's not as if there was a scoring opportunity, really. So you can't explain it away by him being a bit overexcited.
Got support here. Taking it well under pressure. Adam Lallana. Little piece of interplay between the two. Miller. Kennedy. Angelo Balanta. Ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Adam Lallana. Divock Origi. It's gone out for a throw. No wasting of time in that situation. Liverpool take over possession again. And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Milner. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Daniel Kearns. Adam Lallana. Lovren. Angelo Balanta. Daniel Kearns. That's good support as they build this attack.
And now the shot!
He's had to go full stretch. Milner.
Could be a chance here for Liverpool.
He's put him in.
Well, that should be a penalty. It is! If this goes in from the penalty spot, it could be curtains for them in this game.
Oh, what a bad day at the office for those defenders, and yet another rash challenge.
It's the expected move, the extra striker for the team that's struggling.
Well, that's going to ask some different questions of that defence. Can they cope?
Brilliant save from the goalkeeper.
Emre Can. Coutinho. Skrtel. Emre Can. Adam Lallana, James Milner, and in goes the cross. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Angelo Balanta, Luke Joyce, Roberto Firmino. Definitely a throw in there. Joyce. Asamoah. There is some back
shots on here.
Nowhere near the goal, actually. Well, here we are, looking at the fans who are looking on in unbridled joy.
Yeah, and I think you've got to appreciate these matches because they don't come along all too often.
Daniel Kearns. Nathaniel Klein. Adam Lallana. Coutinho. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Got his shot off now.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. Klein. And now he
he's looking for some support.
Coutinho.
The shot's on.
An excellent block there. And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Lallana, it's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Let's see the replay now. To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Angelo Balanta. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Angelo Balanta. Now he's got the ball back. Samoa. Roberto Firmino. Divo Origi. Again, possession squandered, really. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Angelo Balanta.
And here's the shot.
Well, that's a good block. Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
It is Liverpool's day, it seems, barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control. Let's see what the ref's going to do. He could cross it now. Coutinho.
Now the shot.
It's a good block. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. centre. Nathaniel Clyne.
Good through pass. We could be in.
Firmino!
Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Nathaniel Clyne. Emre Can. Adam Lallana.
It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here.
Daniel Kearns. Oh, the ball's gone up. 4 added minutes. Angelo Balanta. Asamoah. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball. That's important.
Space to try and hit it now.
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Divock Origi. Nathaniel Clyne.
He's the one player in this team who's played up to scratch, the goalkeeper.
Yeah, even though he's been beaten, I think he can leave the pitch with his head held high.
Asamoah.
Joyce. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
And shoots!
Good play by the defenders, really. And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won. Well, I never think friendly is the right word for a football match, but it is one that's in constant use. But this was not friendly.
Not at all. But refreshing, really, because so many times they can be fairly stale, dull affairs. Not here. We had so much to look at.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref. A hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Again.
Shots on here. Goal! Off the post and in!
Supporting player along.
Shots on!
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
There's the ball in.
Firmino! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Could score!
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser.
He's got his shot off now.
He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
The shot's on!
Very good stop here. Lallana! And it's in for the goal. And into the goalkeeper's midriff. Adam Lallana.
And here's the shot.
Wonderful finish. take over possession again.
And shoots! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Passing in front of the opposition, but there's
space to try and hit it now. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.